Mckenzie Fc back here with another episode of my career mode. So there's no cameras today because I don't feel very well, but I still got to upload. So I'll be uploading two of these in a row, and I'll be going on the Black Ops, going on to my route to kill. So yeah, Louis ain't online, so he ain't gonna be able to do the thing again. And my wall power up thing isn't working. So, I accidentally deleted the thing yesterday, and about doing all that, I forgot to, I did do it, but I thought I'd like to do it, can't speak, do it all. Okay, just don't worry, guys. Do it all again. I'll add Martial to it, because in a few years he's been at Man United, and they're saying that I'm just going to kick him. An update from France. That guy just looks so poo.
I need to raise it back this game, because I can. Hello, Kenzie's channel, if you can hear me.
Yeah, they can hear you, Lou.
Hello.
That's Lou and guys. Unsubscribe to him as well.
Yep, 7 games.
Yep.
Get me to 30s.
I got a full defensive team playing this game, guys, against Liverpool, because we know who they are. So in goals, I've got Chet. Left back, I've got Gabriel. Left centre back, I've got Gashani. Right centre back, I've got Mertesacker. Right back, I've got Plego, Wanzelia, whatever. And then it's centre mid, I got Bieliak, whatever, Coquelin, and then you have centre mid. Left wing, I got Monreal. Right wing, I got Moore. Right strike, I got Bellerin. Left strike, I got Kieran Gibbs.
You just say left strike, you got Kieran Gibbs?
Yeah, it's my defensive team.
Left strike, you have Kieran Gibbs?
Yes, my defensive team.
Why do you have Kieran Gibbs at strike, though?
Because last time I played him, he bloody scored a goal, two goals. As soon as I brought him on at striker.
Fucking probably 2 own goals.
Hey, Lewin with the great things, but no, it was actually 2 wonderful goals.
Yeah, open goals. Probably.
It actually wasn't, one of them was a free kick.
My XR2. Move. Haha, I saw his kill. He's back down to 10 kills. I like to troll.
Would the full band have kicked off?
Oh, actually don't know.
Excellent.
Check starts in goal. Mertesacker. The place is Mathieu Debuchy, who's
No. That's complete fucking aid on toast. I literally just got saved the sausage.
Two changes for Liverpool. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Also low health, so.
Okay. There goes the cross.
Whoa.
That's a splendid clearance.
Get real, Peanuts. Still your best boss. Move! Eh? No, he didn't just wall bang me. He did. He actually did just wall bang me.
Good challenge between the two of them there. Benteke.
Where the hell did Mertesacker come out of his position?
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. They might open them up now. He's got his shot off now!
Ha!
An opportunity there.
Sturridge. Oh no.
Mertesacker.
Got it back again.
Come on.
And here's the shot. Back out off the bar.
Game on. There's too much good people on there. Surely. Oh, you've got a
kill. Here's the cross.
3-6. Come back.
He claims the cross. It was, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
four and six.
Well, the referee has.
Hey! Four and seven. I was going to say five and six, but then he just used some hacking thing. Level 51.
Well, he could have put that away, but not quite.
5 minutes. Brilliant.
Francis Coquelin. Jordan Henderson.
Literally just got sick.
Oh, lost possession here. That's an easy interception.
No, get on my knees, big peanut!
A very thoughtful one. James Milner.
Sturridge.
Mertesacker's tackle. Nacho Monreal.
Oh, rats.
Into the attacking third.
They have rats.
Can he do it? Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Serve you the sausage. Wow, brilliant.
So just to tell you guys, I just muted Lewin because he's being really annoying, so... I don't know if he's not constrained here, but...
The cross coming in, they put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Be too much in this game between these two, and Liverpool might have to work very hard. If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. It's a quick break. Got this near centre post. He's got a score.
Oh my God, Hector Bellerin! You even sick last game. Look at that bike. I even tapped it.
Moving forward. The shot's off! Just too high. Benteke. And that was a very well timed tackle.
Yeah. Different. One better ring, make that better ring. Make that all beautiful. Bang, that's gonna be a goal. Yes, come on, Gibbs. Come on, Gibbs.
It is a goal for us.
Hello, King Ranger. We all love you, King Ranger.
Here is another angle on that goal.
We all love you, King Ranger. We all love you, King Ranger.
He's kept it out. And it's gone for a corner.
Can you hit short? Yeah, just catch up.
And into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Oh, wow.
Benteke. There's good progress with this attack.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Come on, Kieran. And guys, as I said, as soon as I reach rank 10 on my rank to kill, I will be starting a new series and no longer that one. And my new series will probably be another career mode, but as a player.
Big decision for Arsenal to up sticks from Highbury.
Oh,
Handy stadium, but a small one by modern
standards. UFC career mode. Around January, I'll have a few more games. I just mean that, like, I don't want to talk about the future just yet anyway. Sorry for bringing it up, but what I'm going to say now, yeah, is I'm going to end it at rank 10, and then I'll probably, like, just carry on myself without recording. So, I'll do a look up the video.
Oh, it's Gibbs. What a fine save.
How was that offside? Hey! If I went to Montreal straight, first of all, which I was meant to go to, so the Gibbs, it would be nice. Come on now, beautiful Avery.
Oh, shot. Corner. It's a corner.
I move it. Whoops, a daisy. Gibbs. Run to that! Got a lamb spray out of it, but I've never been able to move it, but I've never been able to.
It's Arsenal who hold the advantage as the second half is underway.
Oh, way, the kill on that. Bloody hell. About 10 shots. And only one goal.
Adam Lallana. Good position, they've worked. Arsenal have given
my God! No! Don't give him a red. Here I'm going.
Shown the player a yellow card.
And that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Lallana! And the
goal. Oh, beautiful save, Petr.
Liverpool's corner. Oh, here's the opening. Sturridge.
Oh, I love you more. Come on. Might look like a girl, but who cares? You just saved my life.
Substitution for Liverpool. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Francis Coquelin. Nacho Monreal.
Ben Monreal. I run. Yes, come on, Gibbs.
The build-up and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and
come on,
he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Gibbs is generally going to win this
margin here to 2-0. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
And guys, if I hit 2 likes, I will do some. I actually put them in the comments below. Put in the comments down below if you would like me to do some offline games, like some when I'm not recording, I'll play some games. But if I hit, so yeah, go and put that down in the comments.
Transfer that we've heard about today. It's Mesut Ozil.
I knew I should have said
this. Tell us your thoughts. Ozil,
I'm glad I said Ozil, but then I'm not glad as well.
We're hearing around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Oh, how has he missed that? Is that Danny? Oh my God, Danny, I believe. That was going, that should have went top ends. Still think it. Because you'll need that, not a really little bit.
Coutinho. Firmino! Still striving to get back into this match.
Oh dear, they're actually kind of dominating me right now.
It's going to be difficult.
I think they needed that to go in all truth, didn't they, to have any chance in this match.
The shot's off! Well, it's a long way off target. Francis Coquelin.
Yeah. Had to go, has the pace to play it straight away to more than more.
And in goes the cross. Oh, it's Gibbs.
Gibbs! I didn't want it to go to you.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
I don't want it to go to Gibbs.
This must have been very tight indeed, but we get the...
Someone commented on one of your activities. Okay, thanks, Luke. Commented. Why you muted me? Okay. I'll unmute Lewin. Yo.
Bro, why are you neutral?
You were annoying.
Why annoying? What's up, Lewin?
Swearing.
The advantage of another lap, but the officials, of course, don't.
No, and it was such a close call, but the defence had squeezed. Hey,
yeah, Gibbs, yeah, could have just got his hat trick again. He's literally like 2 centimetres outside.
I know, I was watching it.
It wasn't even meant to go to him either. It was meant to go to Monreal. We're
facing Liverpool away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of support.
No!
It's a penalty!
No!
Well, he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card.
Free-for-all game where number one.
It's not a pen! It was a clear pen. No! Come on, Chet.
Go left.
Okay.
He scored from the spot.
You told me to go left.
Where did he go?
Left. He went right.
Yeah. The keeper stood his ground. He might have saved that.
Who took the penalty?
Sturridge.
Oh, I actually thought... I was actually got... Like, if I knew the Sturridge... So say they was left-footed, they go right. Say they was right-footed, they go left.
I know. Unless they kind of... They can use both foot, they go middle.
Liverpool's next game.
Yeah, they're playing Arsenal in the Capital One Cup, and I think it'll be a tough one for them.
Come on, Bellerin.
It's a quick break.
And that's it.
He's kept it out. Now here's a chance.
Keenan Gibbs has scored 2 of my goals.
Maybe increase their
2 overhead. 2 overheads.
2 of my goals.
Oh. Is it 2 overheads?
Giving the ball away now.
So, Keenan Gibbs, the athletic trick.
He might be through.
Oh shit, no. Wrong Kuda.
Oh, pattern check. Bloody hell, mate. Lovely save. Gavin, they might have sacked that. Beautiful, mate. And then can Gibbs get to it? Gibbs just like strength. Oh, no, mate, sack that. Just play on, mate, sack that at the ball.
Assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Raise the flag. Come on, Keenan Gibbs. Get your hat trick, son. Get your hat trick. Ah.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead.
No, you fucking. The last 10 minutes. Sorry, Ken. Sorry.
Things are shaping up. It looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
How is it? Where's he come in?
It's gone behind for a goal.
Oh! Oh, bloody hell! 6 minutes left, I could win this.
Yes, come on.
Francis Coquelin.
Oh my god!
Time ticking away, not quite to set in stone the result.
Hell, I'm still alive, the lag. Oh no, it's lagging.
Roberto Firmino, well, he's fouled him there, there's no question about it.
Yeah, everyone. Oh my god, no, I'm never going with the defence team, because they have not the long shot.
That's
the pressure got to him, really. No, and guys, whose fault it is your fault. Nah, guys, I'm joking. Just one person suggested on Twitter for me to do a full defensive team.
I'm just saying they probably haven't.
A foul by Danny Sturridge.
Danny Sturridge.
Here's the shot.
Oh, thank God. And then 5 minutes added on. Let's just go for the next goal on. But no, looks like they're going to go for the goal.
Spam. Yeah,
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Nacho Monreal. Kieran Gibbs.
Arsenal
ecstasy here for the supporters.
Yeah, no reason for them to doubt the
outcome. Yes, come on.
Arsenal have won the match. And that is a win.
The defensive team worked.
Almost definitely, although.
Did it? Yes, we won 2-1.
Yeah, I just fucked those guys up.
So guys, I'm going to try and make one signing.
Arsenal 2. Liverpool 1. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Arsenal with 9 points. In second, West Bromwich Albion with 7 points. In third, Chelsea with 6 points. In fourth, Newcastle United with 6 points. In fifth, Tottenham Hotspur with 6 points. In sixth, Southampton with 6 points. In seventh, Liverpool with 4 points. In eighth, Everton with 3 points. Bottom of the table is Watford with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Swansea City with no points. Third bottom, Bournemouth with no points. Fourth bottom, West Ham United with 1 point. Fifth bottom, Manchester City with 1 point.
I'm going ham.
I'm going ham. I'm telling you right now, I'm going ham.
Pop him on you. And 15. No, it's 15-23. But okay.
Unless I've got an update from Germany.
An update from Germany. That's like 500k of firebreak. Mate, you still have 23 kills. Could I make this a comeback? Is it like you've just been left out? Mate, left out a group chat. Left out a group chat, be like. No. I think he stopped playing. I'm in 24. On the fourth day of Christmas, my auntie said to me, can I have a pee? Whew! I just got a few kills. Whew. Actually, I just got my HEXD.
19.5 million. I'll go with that.
Now mate, it's 4 off. Come on, can I make this come back?
You're
a fire. Come on, do your stuff, please. Please let me win this game.
5 years and you've been reported first team player.
Oh, okay. Come on, quickly, let me. Oh, okay, you won.
So, guys.
I can third, so.
That's gonna be the end of the episode. I hope you enjoy.
We'll see you in that gameplay.
And. Peace!